I was on this bedrock platform in the sky when it started raining random stuff. I got an egg and gave life to this goaty guy, then I began building a little house. I got the goat a fox friend, but he hoofed him into the abyss. Now I'm starting to fear what else the goat might be capable of. The house is sorted so I'm safe and sound inside, but as soon as I leave I'm at risk. I'm going to have to watch my back, or I also will be hoofed into the void. This goat's gotta go.